So what is up? It is your boy Josh back with another video, of course. And before I even get into the video, I just want to say thank you for the love and support on all the recent videos. And I'm gonna keep saying thank you for the love and support because you guys just keep flooding me with all of it. So thank y'all for that. But today I'm gonna be telling y'all my top 3 influencers / designers that I look up to that really influenced me to pursue my craft, which is like fashion and graphic design and modeling, all kind of in the same like arts range basically. So right now I'm gonna just get into it and show y'all who I really look up to. So first on the list we have Cam Versetti. Now Cam Versetti is a young LA designer who specializes in denim. Now everything Cam Versetti does is hand sewn by him, of course. Fabrics are all picked out by him, of course. And just knowing that just makes the clothing that much better. So his price range is around like between 180 to like 300. That's around his price range. And that's actually not bad for the time and effort and work he puts into his clothing. Now I was reading this interview that he did with the Underdog that I'll link down below. And he had said something like around the lines of like making art that impacts the generation. And I like his mindset because, believe it or not, I do want to be an influencer myself. So I really like that he's trying to impact the next generation and really guide or inspire them to do something with their lives instead of just like chilling and not doing anything. So really, Cam Versetti's denim are fire, of course. I'll probably throw some pics up on the screen of them. And just his mindset and everything he's doing right now is just, it's just taking off. So next on the list for the top 3 influencers, we have Glodell Dreams. Now Glodell Dreams is from New York, same place that I'm from, but he's from Staten Island and I'm from Brooklyn. Now I was watching another interview that I'll link down below for Glodell, and he was saying how a lot of people are surprised when he says he's from Staten Island, because everybody thinks that Staten Island don't got no creators, no kind of like creativity out there. So they're like, oh, we're thinking you're from Brooklyn or Harlem. He's really from Staten Island himself. So I was watching this interview about Glodell, and I was listening, and he was talking about how he wanted to, New York, NYC Vibes, which is his brand, who, before we even get into that, they make these cozy sweats that stack, and they're so hard. And people like Gunna and Thugger, of course, are all wearing his clothes, because if you put in the time, it's gonna show. People are gonna start wearing your clothes. But I was watching the interview, and he was talking about how he wants to make NYC Vibes this organization that, like, it's not only clothing, because NYC Vibes is such a broad name that he can do so much with it. So he was saying how he wanted to make NYC Vibes like this organization that can do modeling or styling, and how he wants to make NYC Vibes like an organization. And when he said organization, he meant like a platform where people can do like modeling, graphic design, photography, painting, magazines. Like, he wants to grow his brand and turn it into an organization that can give back to the fashion community and his borough, his local community. Like, he just wants to be able to like spread out and do more with it. And I really like his mindset for that. Like, I really like what he's doing, because I want to give back to my community too. I want to give back to Brooklyn and I want to give back to Killeen. But I can't do that on the little platform that I am right now, so I have to get bigger so I can be able to give back to everybody how I want to, because I want to be able to put people on and put people in the position to be successful one day. So I really mess with Glodell and his mindset. Now the last person that I have on this list is Della West. Now Della West is from Minnesota. I think he's around 21 or 22, somewhere around there. But he's from Minnesota and he owns the brand Guitar Boy. Now Della West, I was looking at one of his pop-ups that he did in New York back in like February, and just the energy and the vibe that he brought there, I really like it. Like, he wasn't being too serious or anything. Like, he was just having his fun, hosting his pop-ups, saying what's up to everybody, just like showing love to everybody. Like, he wasn't being stuck up or none of that, because it's like his pop-up, oh, this is my clothes, you came here to buy it, that's it. Like, nah, he was just talking to everybody, seeing how everybody was doing, getting their names, just talking it up, asking what they're wearing. Like, he was just like being chill, and I really messed with that. And he was like being a little goofy too, which is chill too. And I was looking at his documentary on Depop, and he was talking about how all him and his friends in inspire each other. And I really mess with that mindset because me and all my friends inspire each other too, believe it or not. And he was saying how like he didn't make these friends off of fashion or like in the industry. He just came up with his friends as like a unit. And I'm really trying to do that with my friends. So as I was saying before, like I just really mess with how Della West was saying, like how like him and his friends all came up together. And that's how I'm trying to be with my friends. So hopefully that's just how it turns out. Actually, there is no hopefully. That's how it's gonna turn out. I'm gonna put my team on. So simple, just like that. But if you made it to the end of the video, make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Again, thank you for the love and support. Again, I gotta keep saying it. And really, this video was just like, not to pay homage, but to like, just let y'all know like who I'm looking up to and who y'all should be looking up to too. Cause these people are gonna make a difference in the community, whether it's the fashion community or just the community in general. Like they're gonna be something, and they already are something, but they're gonna be more than what they are now. So if you made it to the end of the video, comment influencer, I-N-F-L-U-E-N-C-E-R, influencer. Comment influencer if you made it to the end of the video, and I will catch you guys in another one. And make sure to drop a like down below. So I'll catch you guys in the next one. I'm out of here.